Sometimes patients are prescribed opioid pain relievers to help with pain from surgery or injuries. I'd like to take a couple of minutes to share how opioids work. Nerve cells throughout the body act much like electrical wires connecting different body parts and the brain. This is how different parts of the body communicate. Special receptors called opioid receptors exist in our brains, spines, and other body parts. Our bodies naturally produce chemicals that can attach or bind to those receptors and impact the messages that are sent between the brain and the rest of the body. When the receptors are blocked, the message is blocked. Following an injury, nerve cells send signals to the brain that we experience as pain. In response, the brain naturally releases chemicals that help block the opioid receptors, thus blocking some of the pain. Opioid medications are typically much more powerful than the chemicals produced naturally in our bodies. When opioid medications are present, they quickly bind or attach to those special opioid receptors, making it so the nerve cells can't communicate with the brain. In other words, they block feelings of pain by doing a really, really good job of blocking signals from the injured area up to the brain.